Hey everybody, this is Derek here at the Chan Real Estate Group, and just checking in with you. Hope everybody had a great weekend, long weekend, and everybody stayed safe and enjoyed some good weather. So what we're doing is we're reviewing this past week's activity in the market as it relates to sort of the new reality, I guess, in the real estate market. So we're to see in the GTA right now, there's 708 sales this week. And then last week there was 612, so we're about 20% higher from last week. As it relates to the new listings, we're up by 16%, so 2003 versus 1672 there. And so that's both the combined freehold and condo market. In the condo market itself, we're up by 23%, and in new listings, we're up by 11%. So we haven't necessarily tracked the pricing yet and what the impact is, but everything looks like it's growing in proportion, meaning that the new amount of sales that are happening is up, as well as the listings are up. So I think people are coming back out of from the woodwork right now, and we're seeing that evidence for that. So in the GTA, we're going to find that the majority of the sales were still comprised of freehold properties, where this one was 502 sales in the freehold market. So that means that we're up 18%. And actually, interestingly enough, we're also up 18% as far as the listings were concerned week over week. So as it relates to the Mississauga market, what we're finding is that sort of the pricing for the Mississauga, so over April, we're still up by 8%. So this is interesting. I mean, our freehold sales are actually up. We're up by about for the freehold, up by 48%. And then our actually listings that came onto market was up 242%. So there was a lot of new freehold listings that came up last week. And so as far as the condos are concerned, we doubled. So we're up by 200%. As far as the sales are concerned, but actually, what you're going to see is our inventory wasn't on par, so we were actually down by 42% as far as new listings are concerned. So that means that a lot more people have bought, but not as many listings have come out. So the inventory is tightening up. The combined sales for Mississauga is up by 70%, and then our listings week over week is up by 18%. And so, again, I think what we're seeing here is the trends are looking like they're matching the activity that's happening on the market from the new activity, the solds versus the listings. And so, what's happened is that we're almost near the same ratios for the activity and new listings. So, what that has an impact is on obviously supply and demand and sales. So, if we don't have as many listings and it goes down, but we're also down in activity as well, I think it's proportionate, which keeps the market very tight. So, I think what we're going to see now as they're starting a slow release of people coming back out, we're going to see probably listing activity is going to go up as well as buying activity. And so, I think that if you're interested in buying or selling and you want to find out what's going on in the market, I mean, as always, hit us up. We'd love to give you guys information. What I would say is that I'm noticing that even with some of the buyers that we work with over the past week, we're running into multiple offers again. And so, for the sellers out there that are thinking of selling, now might be a great opportunity for you guys to sell in and get a good price because the listing inventory is relatively short. On the flip side of it, on the buyer side, I mean, like the good homes are still selling, guys. And so obviously inventory is tight. It's going to be a little bit of a challenge to find something great. Your best bet right now is if you guys are thinking that the benefit for you is that if you got into the market right now, you're not going to be as competitive as it was in the previous months. However, moving forward, you might actually see a little bit more inventory levels come up. But then as consumer confidence goes up and more buyers jump back in the market, we actually might see a little bit more competition as well. So hopefully that information is helpful to you guys, and we will check in with you again next week. Bye for now.